Students may notice an increase in police presence outside of Eastern Hills High School in East Fort Worth this morning. That's because of a threat made on social media against the school yesterday. Fort Worth police tell us that they are taking the threat seriously, but the department's intel unit is still investigating just how valid that threat may be.